stitched by blind Andalusian monks. My dog slept on it before Robert shot him. I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Damn, girl!
Sam, if we're immune, we just need to get to the authorities and tell them.
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
What? We'll be VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
6 months? I need out now. National trials for the Paralympic team are next week. I have to be there.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
I'm strong and fast and young. I know I can make it out.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic, Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
I've sacrificed too much to just give up now.
Alright, it's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give it some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
You really walked into a zombie outbreak to save Emma?
Should never have left her. It was just... I was young.
Tomorrow, I will say a prayer for Sean, but today, I thank God for keeping my children safe.
Use the workbench, and let's get cooking.
Three guesses who will be cleaning the guts off the...
Hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Thanks, Sam.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need. Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Thanks. This'll help. I need to talk to Emma.
We're shipwrecked. Am I going to end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
No one's getting eaten, but I need to contact the authorities.
Sam doesn't trust them.
I'll take my chances. I have to make nationals.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
You can quit if you want, but...
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Fine. No cars.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out. And everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Sounds like a challenge. Where is the nearest evacuation center?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
Whatever it takes. I get it. I'm gonna run down to the hotel.
Hey. Don't forget your friends if you do find a way out.
Hey, Michael. I'm heading to the Halpern Hotel to try to contact the army.
Yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately, okay?
Oh, I'll tell them.
They can land a helicopter right in the grounds.
Could really use some teammates about now. Follow the signs to the Halpern Hotel evac. Easy.
Thank you.
I should check my map. Don't want to get lost. Cool. I can take a shortcut through here. Locked. Looks like I'm breaking in. Key card. Better be one in the house. Okay, back on track for the Halpern Hotel. Okay, find the Halpern Hotel and tell the authorities that Immune Amy would like a word.
Thank you.
Army were winning before the quake hit. Halperin Hotel. This is it. Not as lively as I'd hoped. Evac is definitely over. But the army might still be inside the hotel. Locked from the outside. I don't like that. Ugh! This is shit. Someone alive? radio. I could contact the authorities with that. How do I get in?
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
Yay? I don't think I want my heart autographed. Thanks. But I would like you to call a chopper for me. Gotta find this Major Booker. Where were they taking all these bodies? Oh, crap. What was going on here? Seriously. X. Some kind of industrial solvent. And they had gallons of it. They were pumping this crap out of the pool. This shit straight into the drains. The army filled the whole pool with solvent to melt the bodies and flush people down the drains. Fuck that.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
What is with this bitch? She's woken everything up. Room 307. I still gotta find her, no matter how crazy she is.
Hey,
Gotta be a side entrance or something. She hasn't been talking to me at all. Then, who is she talking to? Something old, something new, something borrowed, something bit you? Okay, stairs. I need room 307. Hundreds. Meet the next Flora.
Hey, you big bright fella! Still waiting! 307! Let's finish this!
Meet the next Flora. How do I put this out? Or do I go around? Thank you.
you killed my men. I'll make you pay for every one of them.
That's my route up. Just gotta, power. I can't leave now. I gotta find this major. power off. Looks safe. Okay, third floor. Where's 307? Quite did this. Definitely not some giant monster. Those planks look flimsy. Hurry. Blocked. Need some lateral thinking. Or maybe vertical.
I'm gonna come crashing down onto the giant monster's head, aren't I?
Major, get up and fight! Here goes. Oh, crap. Huh. I think you may have deserved this one, though. All right, that radio in the ballroom's my last chance now. The Major must have had a key.